Hello, I am teacher Nong. I am homeroom teacher grade 4 slash 2.
Hello, I am teacher Lam Yong. I'm teach grade T slash 3.
Okay, today we talk about COVID-19 by English. Okay, hello teacher Lam Yong.
Hello teacher Nong.
Okay, you spell vocabulary. Number one, disease.
D-I-S-E-A-S-E, disease.
Okay, number two, contagious.
C-O-N-T-A-G-I-O-U-S, contagious.
Okay, number three, pandemics.
P-A-N-D-E-M-I-C, pandemic.
Okay, number four, diagnose.
D I A G N O S E, diagnose.
Okay, number five, fever.
F E V E R, fever.
Okay, number six, cough.
C O U G H, cough.
Okay, number seven, medical mat.
M E D I C A L M A S K, medical mat.
Okay, number eight, social distancing.
S O C I A L D I S T A N C I N G. Social
distancing. Okay. Number nine, quarantine.
Q U R, I'm sorry. Q U A R A N T I N E, quarantine.
Okay. Number ten, self isolate.
S E L F I S O L A T E. Self-isolate.
Okay, the next, we make a sentence about vocabulary. Cough and fever. My son has a fever and cough.
Okay.
And you? Medical mat. Make a sentence. Yes.
Everyone must wear medical mask.
Okay. And me? Social distancing. We should maintain a social distancing. Okay, and you?
Quarantine.
Okay.